white mud, making our way towards Campbell River. And there is a steady stream of fish boys, boats heading out to fish on Whidbey Shoals, right?
Wilby
Shoals. Whoops. So maybe, if we're lucky, we'll come back and catch fish there. Now, right, Finn?
Was a soldier gone?
So we're just getting an auto over to Campbell River, but we have to cross the river that Seymour near.
Was to bring my party back.
And we've got Finn on the front with her life jacket on and my life jacket on.
Wasn't sure.
Hopefully we don't go, but we're not going to go in.
Darkness harbored round it all like any day. It's like any day. If I was to write, I don't mind, I might forget about it. Oh, my day has come, it's already gone. Some would say it came too soon.
A bustling fishing town that offers a wide variety of markets, restaurants, and shops. We anchored out of the busyness and were treated to seals doing their slapping tail dance in the bay.
Waiting for my mother's touch.
Our plans had been pretty up in the air until now. So we made a last-minute decision to catch the evening slack tide through Seymour Narrows and just start moving north and see where our trip would take us.
How we used to be. If I was to write, I don't mind, I might forget about it. Oh, my day has come, it's all.
Hey, Kuiper.
Ready, go.
Just coming up through Seymour Narrows.
I just need to get on.
10 and slack tide is at 7. Jumping all around the boat, but we just didn't feel like putting the rod in the water because we wanted to get as far north as we could before we ran out of daylight. As the sun was setting, we were still making excellent speed, so we just kept going, and right as the sun set, we put the anchor down in Otter Cove at the entrance of Johnson Strait, ready to go through tomorrow morning.
Was it something I said? Was it something I said? Oh, no. Was it something I said? Not your style to be sad, but all us here just don't know what to do with ourselves. And who needs air these days? Supermodel.
Here we go, on our way into Johnson Strait as we round Chatham Point. The trick about Johnson Strait is timing the currents with the winds. The prevailing winds come from the west, and the stronger current comes from the east, which can make a pretty nasty combination. However, if you can get through with the tide and before there's a lot of wind, you can have really calm conditions, and we got great boat speed and pretty much just flew up the first three quarters of Johnson Strait before any wind picked up.
Wanna be around people, wanna mention the things that bring out the tears in us. I wanna drink till I regret it. Melt you down into something that I can take around in my pocket. Ash Bay.
By about 2 in the afternoon, the wind had picked up and the tide had turned against us. So we sailed into Port Harvey to wait for the tide to turn back.
That song, it just comes out that way. Oh, babe. Hush, babe, I don't want this to be a sad song. It just comes out that way, and I want to remember.
Yeah.
Want to remember.
Here we go. One.
Want to remember.
Are we just gonna go diving for it?
Yeah, this is not something.